I think it's very important for women to understand their family history and their own personal history. It helps a physician gather treatment tools together to specialize and focus in on what might be the problem at hand.